Connecting a device is easy, but can you connect a whole city? The SimpleLink MCU platform features 100% code portability between the industry's broadest portfolio of wired and wireless Arm MCUs. It's an unprecedented ability to scale fast. Let's take a look at a typical day in a world connected by SimpleLink MCUs. As you leave your home for the day, you can use your phone to lock the front door using a Bluetooth low energy connection. The lock reports its status back to a central security panel with a Zigbee or Thread network. The panel aggregates data from door and window sensor nodes throughout the home using the ultra-low power sensor controller, which monitors sensor inputs while the main MCU sleeps. The system can now monitor for home intrusions while you're at work, all operating on a coin cell battery. The data can even be sent to the cloud so you can control your system from anywhere in the world. At the office, a central thermostat collects data from sensors throughout the building using a sub 1 GHz network, and using that information, communicates with the air conditioning and heating unit to adjust the climate in each room. The expanded memory and concurrent protocol support of the wireless MCU allows a technician to use their smart device as a remote display. That way, they can interact with the thermostat over Bluetooth low energy while the system maintains the sub 1 GHz connection with the temperature nodes. Outside the office walls, metering sensor nodes around the city monitor water, gas, and energy usage, and transmit data to a central point over an even longer sub 1 GHz network using the integrated ultra-low power PA. At the job site, equipment can warn you that it's about to break down. The health of these machines is being continuously monitored by analyzing tiny vibrations using an integrated precision analog-to-digital converter. One investment in the SimpleLink software can help you connect the home, building, factory, and city fast. Please visit ti.com/SimpleLink for more. SimpleLink, what will you connect?